The Little Bit Scary People by Emily Jenkins, narrated by me. The big boy with the thick eyebrows rides his skateboard on the sidewalk and cranks the radio so loud my dad yells out the window for him to turn it down. But I bet when he wakes up in the morning, he kisses his cat on the head and scratches her neck until she purrs. The bus driver won't let me on if I don't have the right change. She honks her horn loudly when she doesn't even need to. She's a little bit scary. But I bet she makes fancy breakfasts in the morning for her kids. Pancakes, waffles, or English muffins with eggs and chopped tomato. The principal of my school has long, shiny fingernails. And if she sees me in the hall, she asks me if I have a pass. She's a little bit scary. But I bet after school on Thursdays, she takes dancing lessons with her boyfriend and really, really shakes it loose. The music teacher tells the kids to zip it and picks on me when I can't sing in tune. He's a little bit scary. But I bet, late in the evenings, he reads cowboy stories on the couch with a big shaggy dog for company. The cafeteria lady wears strange rubber gloves and never lets anyone take more than one milk. She's a little bit scary. But I bet, when school gets out, she goes for a jog listening to show tunes on her headphones. She sings as loud as she can and doesn't care if people hear. The school nurse wipes my scraped knee with an orange lotion that stings and tells me he once knew a kid who broke an ankle jumping off a swing like that. He's a little bit scary. But I bet when he gets home from work, his children pile on his lap and pull on his ears while he plays them songs on the piano. The girl in my science class eats bits of her pencil and mutters to herself as if no one was listening. She's a little bit scary. But I bet she is learning to ride a bicycle after school. She has a red two-wheeler with a banana seat and streamers on the handles. And her mom runs alongside in case she loses her balance. Outside the candy store, the teenage girl in a leather coat kicks the trash can just to hear the racket it makes. She's a little bit scary. But I know before dinner she plays football with her little brothers and always lets them win. I know, because she's my sister. The policeman on the corner near her house blows his whistle very loud and scolds people for jaywalking. He's a little bit scary. But I know on Friday evenings he and his wife and kids go eat spaghetti at their favorite restaurant. He likes the garlic bread, but worries about his breath. I know, because he's my dad. Some people are a little bit scary. But then sometimes, most times maybe I think, sometimes, they really are not. The end.